20 of the world's top young shooters competed for medals in the men's 10-metre air rifle event at the Fangshan Shooting Hall. Beginning with the qualifying rounds, Yang Haran from China signalled his medal prospects right from the start as he executed several perfect shots to move through to the final in top position. Karachik Babayan from Armenia qualified second, and close behind in third was Istvan Penny from Hungary. The top eight shooters proceeded to the final. Their scores from the qualifying were reset for the medal shootout. On command, shots were fired in two series of three shots, all completed within 150 seconds. Then, after a further two shots each, the shooter with the lowest score was eliminated. That process continued as the finalists were narrowed down every two shots. Such was the close nature of this competition, a shoot-off between Andrija Milovanovic from Serbia and Valdez Martinez from Mexico was required to decide the first elimination, with then the Serbian surviving. Milovanovic had a fight on his hands to stay in the game for yet another shoot-off, this time against Marco Cipini from Italy. Milovanovic's 10.8 here saw him survive for just one more round. The battle to compete in the final two for gold came down to the contest between Istvan Penny of Hungary and Karachik Babayan from Armenia. Penny's last shot was a perfect 10.9, but that wasn't enough. He had to settle for bronze. Babayan couldn't make up the overall deficit between him and Yang Haran of China in the final round of shots, so it was Yang who took gold, finishing 5 points ahead of silver medalist Babayan. The results were confirmed with bronze to Istvan Penny from Hungary, silver to Karachik Babayan from Armenia, and gold to Yang Haran from China.
I feel happy. These games are an event for youth, and I am happy to be the champion. I'm just happy because I started training in October 2008. And I knew the Youth Olympic Games was coming up. So now I've got a medal, so I am happy.
This is my first medal in a very big competition, and I'm really happy that I was the first in Europe, and so everything, and I'm really happy.